days, a family story hits your screen with a bang. Greed, betrayal, intrigues, blackmail, and deceit. Rough Edges, the story of a family struggle against the ups and downs of life. Ron C. Mara Jr., Edith J. Nazo, Steph Mara Okere, Ernest Obi, and Gloria Ogunjofo. Rough Edges, a compelling and gripping drama, produced and directed by award-winning Oke Ogunjofo. Rough Edges, a Video Sonic Studios production. Watch out for details.
This is a case of abduction and murder. The accused will have to remain in police custody while investigations go on. I must urge the police to speed up their investigations, especially where the body in question is still missing. Case is adjourned till
November 25
it is.
Okay. Now, press this.
Ah!
She's beautiful. Where did you get this picture?
Website.
Hey! Can't wait. Welcome, sir.
Welcome, Dad.
Yeah, how are you?
Fine, sir.
Where is Nene?
Nene, she went to church.
Church?
Yes, sir.
That's all right. What of Princess? Please, see who is at the door.
Of a man, no be the end of his life. Yeah, you don't too. No, they cry. God day. Yeah, no worry. God day. It is a God they sleep. God no they sleep. Yeah, God day.
You don't do. Eh? At first now, so it be. With time, you go come like here past your house.
It's okay, so you know.
Why do you say they talk like this?
Talk like that now.
Not really.
You were not expecting me.
You're welcome, sister. I completely forgot you were coming today. I should have been at the airport too.
It is okay. At least I'm here now.
I'm very sorry, please.
I said it's okay. Where's your wife?
She's still in custody.
What?
Yes.
Was she not supposed to be granted bail today?
I believe so myself, but the magistrate thinks otherwise.
I should have been here earlier. If only I had seen the commissioner.
Sister, it's not as easy as that.
Defrosted and cleaned.
Okay.
Do you think you can manage it?
No problem, ma'am.
I really appreciate that. It's been oozing all through the week. This is your salary. And I'll put a little extra. You've been an angel this month.
I appreciate it,
ma'am. I'll take some coffee.
Let me do that for you, ma'am.
Father. By the way, Bride, when did Princess returned home last night.
4 a.m.
I've asked you this several times. It'd be like say your ear blocked. Please leave me alone, okay? Now come on, you give me so. So now that I can't speak here. So he did say person other people's life don't be important. Anyway, a long time he say if no be slavery, he did too. With all this speaking, narrations, not be so.
How dare you!
Any other time I'm talking,
you know how they talk.
You listen. I do the talking and you do the listening, okay? Otherwise, me and this my coordinator, we go kill you for this place. Stupid woman.
Now, smile with that. Smile. Smile, let him about it.
Erade, Mirawo, Buami Mami. God. God, please help Mommy.
Thank you. Wow. Tim, I'm your person now. That little thing shouldn't come between us. Okay. Take Elsie as compensation. Believe me, she's a direct line to heaven. No, trust me. Good. I'll send her over now. But I need a favor. Thank you. It's about my ex-husband.
What is happening? Oh, my mother.
Come on. Come on, Nene. It's okay.
Yeah. Please, God, help us.
Hey, it's okay. Stop. Crying won't solve Mom's case.
Please, Nene.
Stop. Eh?
Princess is behaving so badly.
It's okay. It's okay. Here. Wipe your tears.
Thank you.
Everything will be alright. You'll see. Okay? And to hasten things up, why don't we pray? Come on.
Okay then.
But in Jesus' name.
Amen. Our Father and our God, we thank you for our lives.
What kind of marriage is this? Hello? Oh, Sharon. I'm fine. And you? Oh, please, Sharon. Well, so. It's my husband. I really can't explain. In fact, he's been behaving so funny that he's a total stranger to me now. I don't know what to do. Yes. I know, Sharon, I know. We've said this all over before. Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thank you. Okay. I'll see you later then. Bye.
Years of marriage and no kids. Sharon, what can I do?
Is that all?
Well,
I understand how you feel. Really, I do. But believe me, that's not the end of the world.
And what is? Best gynecologist in this city, plus many other doctors, but not him.
Yes, and you told me that they all carried out tests on you and declared you fit.
That is the problem. I don't know what to do next.
Mabel, come on, you seem to blame only yourself for this problem. Listen. Fertile woman needs a real man to understand. Oh,
Has any doctor declared your husband fit? What is that? Makes you so sure that your husband is not the cause of it. Maybe he's never. I have a solution. I can hook you up with younger men aspiring for action. And this your problem will be solved for good.
Come on, Demola, this is Drag speaking. You know me. You are in charge, you know that. Just instruct your boys and they release those boxes. Demola, 500,000 naira is just peanut chicken money. You know me, you know what I can do, Demola.
Demola, you can do this thing. At least for old time's sake.
Yes. Of course, I may be out of cash right now, but in the next 2 days, I'll flow again. Yes, you're in charge, Demola. No, that's not encouraging. It's not. If not for any other thing, at least for goodies tomorrow now, you should know. Yes.
Demola, no.
No!
What?
And he has refused to release those boxes except to give the 500,000 naira in cash. Are you quite aware that that man owes me a lot of favor and has never refused me one thing? Which means there's something vicious somewhere. Are you lying to me?
No, sir. No, sir.
It's my life.
Please, sir. Please help me to beg him, sir. Help me.
Beg him about what?
It is my life. This is all I have, please.
What?
Please, the boxes.
Can you imagine this idiot, this nitwit? Want to grant me drugs?
Let's just hear him.
Do I have that kind of time? Are you ready to talk now?
Like this. 1, 2, 3. See?
I don't know sooner like this. This thing is you.
I just don't know what this
is. Just wait.
If I see people where they do this thing, I don't think no magic.
No more than error. No magic about it now, you see? It's easy. There's no magic about it.
You know easy.
Alright, just try it now.
Just try.
I do not do.
Try now, you said.
I do not.
You said Valero, why did you like this now? Just put that just once now.
No.
Watch your man.
Let's play.
You try. That's why I like you. See your tomo. It's like she can even need to.
She's doing it too.
What's up, my baby?
She didn't do it.
Okay. These boxes contain money minting machines, sir. Yes, money minting machines, sir. Actually imported from Switzerland. The Apache regime many years ago. They were made for the proposed elections, sir. But the sudden death of Apache and the collapse of the junta stopped the deal.
So you are lying to me?
No, sir.
So you were lying to Drax. You told me there were nylon making machines.
I'm not finished, sir. Because when the junta was broken, they diverted the consignment to Cotonou a few years ago. That was a few years ago. But recently, someone was able to locate it. So they contacted me and we struck a deal in Cotonou and we shared the boxes in Cotonou. They gave me 5 of those boxes. I was almost through to Lagos. He had Semepoda before the
blood. Just hold on 1 minute. Are you saying there were money making machines in those boxes? So you were lying to me?
No, sir.
Get them! What is it for us, Situan?
See my surgery when you come out.
Money making machine.
Yes, sir. I'll talk to you from this. That money is so good.
Like I said earlier, the container, I mean boxes. We share them.
Come on, let's be reasonable about this, all right?
Listen, Mr. Ambi, you and I know I am not a reasonable type, okay? We had a deal, and I'm sticking by it. So, I must collect my money.
Which you will. You will. Come on, Lisa, all I am asking for is just...
Hey, listen. Save me the explanation, all right? Your expiry date is today. Yes, your expiry date is today. Come 6 a.m. tomorrow morning and I am not 3 million naira richer. I promise you, Mr. Osaigyo is going to get a bad news. A bad news that is going to give him a heart attack.
Listen, baby, you don't...
Hey, listen, I've told you, save me the explanation. Just save it. The time is 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. I'm waiting for you. And mind you, I have a very good time with this.
Or something else.
Becky Osage Williams, you're welcome to my office.
Thank you.
You come highly recommended. Justice Awure is a very close friend of mine. Well, I have taken time to go through the details of the case. And as you know, ritual murder is a very sensitive case we're all concerned about. As it is right now, there is little or nothing I can do to help you until the investigation is made clear.
I understand. But anything at all, anything will be much appreciated.
I can assure you there's some kind of mistake. No girl of mine would ever cheapen herself by stealing. And certainly not Princess. Of course not, Chief. I could never call you a liar. Like I said, there must be some kind of misunderstanding. Thanks, Chief. I'll look into it. Okay. Bye.
My brother's wife is innocent, you know.
My dear, unfortunately, that assurance won't stand in court.
This is completely insane. A horrible nightmare.
As I said earlier, there's little or nothing I can do to help you. All I can do right now is to hurry up the investigations and make sure the results are out quickly.
But what hope do we have that she will be granted bail in the next hearing?
Oh well, that lies with the magistrates.
Haba, commissioner. You do have a say.
Yes. Not when the case has gone to court. Right now, the Commissioner for Works and Housing is interested in this case. And it is difficult to pull strings from here. Difficult.
So right now, what hope do we have that she will be granted bail in 10 days' time?
I'll see the much I can do about that. But right now, there is nothing I can do to help you. I have a meeting to attend, please, madam.
Okay.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
again this time, eh?
Sir, we want to polish all the police officers' boots in this station, sir.
What?
Yes, sir. We want to polish all the police boots of all the police officers in this station, sir.
Why? I hope you boys are not criminals, eh?
We're not criminals.
No, sir.
We can't be criminals.
We're not criminals, sir.
You. Your mother is a very good woman. She is good to everybody. Even the inmates. She's good to all of them.
Yes, sir. I see. We want to do good to the
like
policemen too, sir.
We want to do good, sir.
Police. Okay, well, where is the polish and the brush?
Like I told you, sir, we came prepared, sir.
I hope you boys are not up to something, eh?
No.
What?
We're not up to anything. We just want to help
the police first.
Yes.
Polish your boots. Yes, sir.
Okay. You will polish, eh?
Yes, sir.
Start with this, my shoe first, eh? Ike now.
Oga.
Where Peter?
We there, yeah.
Ismaila. Where Marufu?
All of us there, oh.
No worry, you go polish you. You go tie. You go start with my one, eh?
How efficient are those machines?
Sir, in full flight, each of those machines can print ½ a million naira every day.
What? That's 2.5 million naira every day.
Yes.
You must be kidding me.
I'm serious, sir.
Okay, if I make available the 500,000 naira to release the box, it will be my share.
What about it?
What?
What will be my share also?
Are you interested?
Ah!
What? Do you have that kind of money?
Yes.
Oh.